Great, now we're going on a dirt road. Holy shit! Ah, what the fuck was that? Fucking deer! Where the hell is this navigation taking me? Who lives here? Fuck me if I ever leave an order open at this hour again.
Mrs. Wilson, I have your order. Anybody here?
Am I in heaven or what? I guess it's my lucky day, baby. Happened.
Finally settled in. The mansion is wonderful, just as I imagined it. The children's laughter fills the house, and it makes me happy to see how much they love my puppets. I've decided to set up a medical center on the estate. The wounded can be treated immediately so we can continue the excavation.
Thank you. Is someone there? I saw your car outside. This is a restricted area, man.
Get out.
Shh, just kidding.
What the hell?
I think she might be one of my favorites. Call her Big Sis. When they see her, they're so surprised they can't move. She is my perfect creation, and I am so proud of her.
So incy wincy spider, why not to spout again?
Just yesterday, they bit a kid. Well, to be honest, I'm not happy with it. It's making weird noises and chasing people. Luckily, nobody suspected. They think it's battery operated. Found it. We finally found the temple. I have the book I've been dreaming of for years. I can't describe my excitement. is incredible. The magic in the book can make my puppets real, but it comes at a price. Statue next to the book. It looks creepy, but it doesn't matter. What matters is what's written in it. My puppets are not what they used to be. Children don't laugh anymore, they don't like my work. Am I failing? You should be grateful to us. They say you should be like us, then we will be better than before. We will be better. Take it. I'm picking up that book again. I have no choice. I must save my puppets. A voice echoes in my ears. Your puppets are disgusting. Nobody likes them. Oh God, this voice, it's driving me crazy. one would miss them. Every night in my dreams, I see puppets. Their eyes stare blankly, their lips move, but they make no sound. They haunt me when I'm awake, I can feel them. They're getting louder and louder. Puppets. I talk to them. I have no one else left. The visitors are only... They don't come anymore.
Record? Damn, this woman's out of her mind. We've been digging in the dirt all day. She's obsessed with the book. Whatever. As long as they give me my money, I hope I can go back to my family without any trouble.
Juggler puppet tomb, my own creation. Yeah, that's a great idea. Then they'll come back, right? They all come back. Is no longer filled with children's voices. There is only the howling of the wind and the creaking of the boards. The ugly faces of my puppets stare into the empty rooms.
fuck. I have to turn on the power first. Something is bound to go wrong. Fucking fuses.
Thank you.
What the fuck is this place?
I'm going to put out your fucking fire. Eat this.